Hi everyone, my name is Mylka and welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see for the title of this video, today I'm going to be attempting a photo shoot in my house. You guys know that we currently are not allowed to go out of our houses that much unless it's extremely necessary, you know, because everything that is going on. So I was thinking that it will be really fun to do a photo shoot at home because since I last posted something on Instagram and I need pictures, that's the real reason why I'm doing this. So today I'm gonna be taking you guys step by step on how I do this photo shoot. So this is the photo shoot idea that I have in mind, and this is not originally my idea. It's somebody else that did it on TikTok and then YouTube as well. I saw it on YouTube and I was like, oh, that's really cool. Like, let me try it at home. And yeah, I'm gonna take you guys to my bathroom now. So right now, we're about to cut the flower. As you can see, I'm in the bathtub. And I have my scissors right here. My flower. And a container with water right here. You cannot see it, but it's right here. And it's basically to put the flowers while we wait for the photographer to arrive, aka my sister. So let's go. I'm done with the white flowers, so now I'm gonna move on to the yellow flowers. Yellow flowers. Like I did before, I'm gonna leave some of them kind of with the green part in it because it looks so cute, like right now. We are done cutting the flowers. Now that we have like half of the tub filled in, we're gonna add some powder milk in it. Don't smell powder milk. This is just so that the water turns white. And it gives it that even though we're adding milk onto it. Now I'm adding almond milk because the water did not turn the way like I wanted it to be, like that white or milky-ish. So I'm adding some almond milk. Don't judge me. Wow, baby.
65, baby. Let's go.
Instagram. So yeah, that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching it. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please give it a like, comment down below, and subscribe. Also, don't forget to tag me if you decide to do this type of photo shoot, because I would love to see your guys' pictures. Bye.